Hello, Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now. Their host, Logan.
And Mark, today is Tuesday, May 24th, 2016. This is our 165th day of school. There are now 15 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 165 equals 15 days left to go in this school year. Can you think of a math problem that equals 15?
Our lunch choices for today include teriyaki dippers, chicken burger, turkey and cheese sandwich, or a chef salad.
All week this week, third graders will be taking their final state testing. Please move through the halls silently.
The birthday table for all June birthdays will be set up in the cafeteria on Friday.
Kindergarten orientation will be taking place tomorrow.
The last day to check out the library books will be on Thursday.
We'd like to remind everyone that yo-yos need to stay at home for the rest of the year.
It's time to turn things over to Ms. Byrne for our lost and checked found.
Good morning, boys and girls. Here we are up at the Lost and Found, and as you can see, there are quite a few coats and sweatshirts on the rack. We only have 15 days of school left, so please come by today and pick up anything that belongs to you. We also have a few lunch items up on top, so if anything is yours, come on by today. Thanks.
Please stop by the Lost and Found today and pick up your stuff.
We'd like to wish Miss Susie, our evening custodian, a happy birthday today. And we'd like to start wishing some of our July birthday friends a happy birthday. Today we'd like to wish Mrs. Alanise, Ms. Bargy, Ms. Stewart, Ms. Batten, Lance in room 12, Emma in room 14, Molly in room 41, Catelyn in room 14, Skye in room 11, Bryce in room 1, Avery in room 15, Kalida in room 18, Alyssa in room 12, Violetta in room 41, Brevin in room 6. Well, birthdays between July 1st and July 9th. A very happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1873, the Northwest Mounted Police Force was formed in Canada. It would later be known as the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, or the Mounties.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible.
This is Logan and Mark saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday!